Here's the release visual kill versus jump, and the release setting gets to its earlier screen 11.5% slower, but both shots have the same shot speed.